I think you should stop with that shit.
After you tell him you're tired of all the sunshine and good weather, looking for a real American vacation, visit the Shining Jewel in the Rust Belt Crown, Casa City. It's a real man's vacation. The pride of a nation is in Casa City. It's steel, ice, and poverty. Spend a romantic evening in the beauty of the nighttime river glow at the Flaming River. Watch real... Tell everyone about it.
My man, well, I call it that, even though he's broken off all contact and is married to someone else. I killed the gazelle and sent his heart to him in an envelope. He liked it so much, he told the police and even the newspaper. Then I burned down his place of business, and now I have a special surprise for him.
Ah, you have a great week. Isn't that really beautiful? That's all we have time for. If your heart is lonely, listen to other losers and you won't be lonely anymore. You'll want to spend the rest of your life in isolation, away from people, which is progress after all. Until next time.
I hope you enjoyed Lonely Hearts. It's always fun to laugh at other people's misery, isn't it? Up next on WCTR, it's The Man Coaches Hate. It's Derek Thackeray in the Tight End Zone. Brought to you by Eris Pump Up Shoes. Because women love a winner, and winners wear shoes.
Start with the national anthem. Yeah, screw it. Yeah, I got two contests. Just play the opening.
Welcome back to the Tight End Zone. Now it's time for something really important. Fat men.
Your home is your castle. And like most...
The drama is the law.
What the hell did you go to law school for?
I haven't changed at all.